shift-rite transmission maintenance. Each year, more than 13 million transmissions fail, leaving passengers and vehicles stranded. Is your car next? Protect your investment and your peace of mind with a complete shift-rite transmission maintenance service. The overwhelming majority of transmission failures are heat-related, as automatic transmission fluid breaks down rapidly when subjected to high temperatures. Driving conditions such as quick stops and starts, trailer towing, mountain driving, and wheel spin on slippery road surfaces are just some of the many conditions that can devastate the life of the transmission fluid. When the integrity of the fluid is compromised, heat takes its toll on the transmission and damages its vital components. Let's see what Sam and Dave of Two Guys Garage, which airs on Speed Channel, had to say about the importance of regular transmission maintenance.
All right, let her down, bud.
Boy, that fluid was really bad, wasn't it?
Well, it's supposed to be pink. This was brown.
You know, this
closer to the darker side of brown.
You know, this thing is really toast. I think we've got to fire it up down. We're making a good decision exactly what we're doing here.
Let's see what we got in here, bud.
Yep.
Oh. Looks to me like most of the clutch is in the pan now.
Yep. That's actually pretty nasty. All that black stuff is burnt transmission fluid, and it's burnt clutches, so this thing's really been slipping and sliding. All right, now here's the inside of our transmission. This is a filter. The transmission is nothing but a big pump that makes hydraulic pressure, okay? And you got to pick the fluid up through a screen or a filter, and that's this thing right here.
Now, this is important to change every so often, especially if you're towing or you're doing heavy driving, you're driving in the mountains after the winter. You need to change this and the fluid, because that's the best preventive maintenance you can have for a transmission.
Here's the forward planetary unit. That's a planetary gear. You got a sun gear. Okay, you got the planet gears and you got the ring gear around the outside of it.
That's unbelievable.
Yep. And of course here we've got some clutches and what's left of them you can see. Let me take a look at those clutches. Hold that. And you can see, look at that. They're burnt. Now these are the steels right here, and this is the friction material. Look at how burnt.
Nothing left on that.
And they're convex.
You know, that's a perfect example though of what happens when you don't change your fluid, you let it go over a period of time. That's what happens.
Now, inside this clutch drum, you have a piston, got an O-ring inside and out. This piston's down here again. Hydraulic pressure hits it, and it applies it. And what it does is squeezes these clutches together. They have multiple clutches. You have steel, and you have friction material. Now, you can tell the steel because the teeth are on the outside. The friction material, besides the fact that it's got material on it, the teeth are on the inside.
Right.
If I turn this friction over, oh, look at that.
Very little friction material there.
This whole clutch pack is burnt, and that's all that black burnt stuff that was in the bottom of the oil pan.
Man, what a mess that is.
That's right.
There is a clear need to maintain the transmission by replacing the fluid. But how often should this be done? The Car Care Council recommends that for maximum performance, you should replace the transmission fluid and filter every 2 years or 24,000 miles, or as directed in your owner's manual. In addition to changing the fluid, a professional shift-rite service includes a transmission treatment that will help reduce heat, the number one enemy of your transmission. A complete shift-rite service can also help improve shift quality and transmission performance, eliminate chatter and shudder, extend the life of your transmission, and maintain warranty requirements. So what are you waiting for? Get up and tell your service writer that you want your car to shift right now.